It is Sunday, April 15th, 2018, and I believe this is tax day, if I'm not right. I think it's tax day today, so I hope and pray that you all have gotten your taxes done, and if not, I think you have to file an extension or something, so it's pretty important. And I pray for you that God would help you do that and get that done. And Lord, we just thank you for this day, God. This is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Over here in James 1:27, King James Version, public domain. James 1:27, pure religion and undefiled before God and the Father is this, to visit the fatherless and widow in their affliction, and to keep himself unspotted from the world. That's the King James Version, James 1:27. Pure religion and undefiled before God and the Father is this, to visit the fatherless and widow in their affliction, and to keep himself unspotted from the world. And so on that note, we're going to go over here to Psalm 75. Psalm 75, and we pray this to God. Unto thee, O God, do we give thanks. Unto thee do we give thanks, for that thy name is near, thy wondrous works declare. That's a beautiful verse there. That would be a nice song. It possibly is already a song. Unto thee, O God, do we give thanks. Unto thee do we give thanks, for that thy name is near, thy wondrous works declare. When I shall receive the congregation, I will judge uprightly. The earth and all the inhabitants thereof are dissolved. I bear up the pillars of it, Selah. I said unto the fools, deal not foolishly, and to the wicked, lift not up the horn. Lift not up your horn on high, speak not with a stiff neck. For promotion cometh neither from the east, nor from the west, nor from the south. But God is the judge. He putteth down one, and setteth up another. For in the hand of the Lord there is a cup, and the wine is red, it is full of mixture, and he poureth out of the same. But the dregs thereof, all the wicked of the earth, shall wring them out and drink them. But I will declare forever, I will sing praises to the God of Jacob. All the horns of the wicked also will I cut off, but the horns of the righteous shall be exalted. That is Psalm 75, King James Version. Thank you for this day, Lord. This is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your truth. Your grace, amazing grace. Lord, we just lift up all of our family, friends, loved ones, neighbors, Lord, neighborhoods, towns and cities, states and country, and countries around the world, Lord. We pray, Father God, and intercede for those that are hurting so bad right now, either sick or in a situation where they're feeling threatened or harmed. We pray for deliverance, Lord. We pray for you to answer their cry, the cry of their heart, Lord. Heal them, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Deliver them. Protect, Father. Thank you for the salvation of many today. We thank you for your anointing upon pastors today, as they deliver your word, and for the congregations, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Break up fallow ground, Lord. Break up fallow ground. Heal the sick, Lord. Send your word only. Father God, bring miracles to churches, to church congregations. Bring financial miracles. Bring jobs. Bring healing, Lord. We bind gossip in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father God. We give you praise and glory. And have a really good day, everybody. God bless you. God bless America. Bye-bye.